play and children's development. Sports is important for healthy development. Children like to play because it helps them to grow physically and mentally. Sports of rural India like wrestling, Malkamb, Kalaripattayu, Kabaddi, boat races, etc. are very popular internationally. They have also made the sportspersons associated with these games very popular. Many well-known players like P.T. Usha, Hima Das, Duti Chand, Geeta Fogat, Karnab Malleshwari have made their mark in the international arena. They all grew up in our beautiful villages. Let us all go to a small village in the state of Karnataka. Here, we will learn story of two budding sportswomen, Manju and Renuka. This video seeks to understand the importance of sports and other aspects related to sports in children's lives.
Ma, I'm going to practice for my running because my teacher has told me that today there is going to be selection.
Running and you.
Oh, bhai, don't you know I can run, I can stand and I can do things that you cannot do.
Oh, right.
I can cook, do embroidery and even play. Can you do all this? I can play with the bat, kick the football and also run.
Okay, dear, I lose. Has anyone won an argument with you till date?
Ma, my teacher hopes that I will stand first in running race for Dharwad district.
This is good news. Good luck for the selection.
I'm proud of my younger sister. She's achieving something that I was unable to. Very nice.
Thank you, Ma. Bye. I will win the medal definitely. Ma, I'll be late today. Don't worry. I will go to Renuka's house and go for my practice from there.
You are so lucky, Manju. Your family is allowing you to participate in a running competition. I also want to participate, but my father will not agree.
Oh, is it? How did you come along with me now?
I just told my mother and I'm coming with you. My father will never agree.
Sushila ma'am will do something about it. She will explain to your father. Come, let's go now.
Do you all know that playing is required for the physical, emotional and creative development of a child? Numerous studies have reported that children are energized by playing. Mutual harmony and friendship increase with sports. Do you all like playing sports? According to you, who is a good sportsman?
रेणुका और मंजू आओ, व्यायाम करेंगे पहले।
टीचर, I cannot participate. My father has refused my participation.
Sit with me. I will first make you both understand a few things. Have you heard about great players like P.T. Usha, Hima Das, etc.?
Yes, teacher. We have heard about them. They are great runners.
Are you aware that they are all from very humble backgrounds and are women from rural areas? They have won many medals for our country and made us all proud. In relatively male-dominated sports like wrestling, kabaddi, football, cricket also, there are many women players who have made their mark.
I see. I heard mother saying that P.T. Usha was a great sportswoman. She is called as Paoli Express.
Yes, you are right. In cities and in many villages of our country, the government has established several sports schools to promote sports and to help children start training since childhood.
It looks so exciting! Teacher, can you convince my father that I want to participate in running race?
Definitely. We will both go to your father after practice. Manju, you come with me too.
Okay, teacher.
While Manju and Renuka are practicing for their competition, a few things need to be mentioned here. Due to the support of government, many youths are training in sports. Our players are doing very well in international competitions. These players come from different economic and social backgrounds and play for one common goal, to make India proud. Can you list the names of all the Indian sportswomen who have won medals for our country at the Olympic Games?
Teacher, my father works in those fields. Let us go.
Hello, I'm Renuka's sports coach.
Hello, madam. Please be seated. What brings you here?
I'm conducting training for district level race competitions. Renuka told me that she loves running and is showing great interest.
Madam, she is interested, but I am not.
I see a lot of potential in her. I want you to permit her to take part in the training.
I understand, madam. Who will help me in the fields? And she must help her mother too.
Father, work will continue to happen.
No girl in my family has participated in sports. If Renuka plays, my relatives will make fun of us.
It is a matter of pride that she is the first girl in your house who is running.
They want me to marry her off in a few days.
Father, I don't want to get married now. The government has also said that till at least 14 years, we have to study, jump and play. I want to get married only after I'm 18 years old.
Do you know that there are many laws in India that allow all children to grow up as responsible citizens? Right to education makes it compulsory for all children between 6 and 14 years to go to school. No child under 14 years of age can work in any factory, house, or anywhere. That is a crime. According to the law, a girl under 18 and a boy under 21 cannot marry. There are many other rights that allow the children to flourish. Can you list them?
Renuka is right. It is a misconception that only boys should play the game.
I'm a girl and run faster than my brother.
These are all old thoughts. So many girls and women are doing very well in sports.
Yes, madam.
Games are good for the child's development, whether it is a boy or a girl. I believe in giving equal opportunities to both boys and girls.
I understand.
Look at Manju. She helps her mother and her father. Her father also refused earlier. He is very proud of Manju now. I'm sure she will win medals for her age category in the district games.
My daughter has not got trained. Will she win anything? What is the use of training now?
I understand what you are saying. Renuka has determination and stamina. This is required for players.
It is not important that she wins a medal. She enjoys the game. So let her train. She will probably win a medal next time.
Uncle, please give her the permission. We will train together and win medals.
Please understand that children have the right to play. Let her enjoy her childhood. Let her study, play, and let her achieve something. If she plays, it will help her physically and mentally. This is the age to play.
Madam, she's so weak. Will she be able to do the training?
Please ask your wife to give her nutritious and healthy food. This will improve her stamina and help her achieve her goals. When she joins the training camp, she will be provided with nutritious food.
Okay, madam. If you insist, I will send her for coaching from tomorrow. I will take someone else's help for farming.
Thank you, father. Thank you, teacher. Thank you. I will take both the girls and leave them at home. Please send her from tomorrow. Her sports clothes and accessories will be provided by the school. I shall take leave.
As you have seen in this video, playing is a fundamental right. It enhances team spirit and brings players together. In this video, we have explained the importance of sports, emphasizing that sports are a fundamental right for children. Thank you.